at the equipment and prepare accordingly before starting the investigation. I've also written some notes on the whiteboard if you need them. I've got nothing else to report,
unfortunately. All right. Kenneth Anderson. Jennifer's husband, I guess. One was a teacher, the other was a prison guard. Alright.
We only have one camera. One UV. Huh, interesting. No, because I thought everything was added.
Is there something that's not added?
So which way are you going, Cameron? Alright, I'm going right.
I'll go right through that front door. You prefer Kenneth or Kenny?
Give me a sign. Where are you at?
Kenneth.
Generators on my stairwell, bottom floor.
Over by where Chuck is.
That's a pretty interesting right side you chose there. Or sorry, left side.
Give us a sign. Where are you?
We have liftoff. It's in the middle room to the right, second floor, right side.
Bitch.
Where are you at, Maru?
I am in the second floor, right in by the right stairwell.
Alright, we will meet you in the middle.
Look at that, 1907.
How low is it? It's pretty friggin' low. It's enough for... I'd say slush rain. Like snow, like freezing rain, I'd say at the very least. Like, and it would be pretty brutal if it hit you. -9, yeah. Depends on wind chill, actually. So, on a base temperature, that's enough to keep ice cream cold for a good little bit. But ice cream needs -15, so under most circumstances. It was a mid-sized character. That's for sure. You guys just do what you want, but yeah.
I'm gonna check for orbit.
Did you get anything from the spirit box?
No.
Nothing.
I asked where he was and he wanted to show me, but he couldn't say it, so. Approached me.
Kenneth, can you write in the book? Kenneth, are you here? What do you want?
Next.
Well, you heard it. It wants to be fixed. Are you friendly?
Yeah, we gotta go.
Brian. So, I mean, I just threw a crucifix down, and the only thing that we need to do is stop a hunt with the crucifix. So, I mean...
that's level 5, a spirit box, or ghost riding.
I got that spirit box.
Really?
Yeah, like legit, right after you
left.
That motherfucker.
So I just threw a crucifix down, came in and I are gonna sit here and talk shit for a little bit, try to get a event to happen, and then we'll come out.
Okay, just keep in mind it's amateur, so don't worry too much about it. Your activity right now is at a level 3. So.
Ooh, I just heard that. Where are you, Cayman? Did you see it? Hey.
Yeah, he's got a nice little axe. Just
Oh, there he is.
Well, actually, he's a 3. It wasn't a 6, but... it's gone a little bit.
Kill, he says. Kill, let's get out of here. Okay, you have fun with that, Kaden. When they tell me kill and they show up, I'm gone.
Down to a 3. Back up to 4. And a 3. I don't know if he wants those hands. Oh, yeah, he does. It's up at a 6. Up down to a 4. Kenneth Anderson is an everyone ghost. I don't know why he's being such a little bit.
No, I was watching over here, responding to Discord, checking on this task, and watching our sanity. Mm-hmm. When you...
So we got freezing temperatures, spirit box, and ghost orb?
Yeah.
Mayor.
Yeah. So, Cayman, when we do go back to the lobby, you should watch the clip where I die. Well, I think it was, hang on. It's called... I thought the prison was a friendly place. Watch that. And keep in mind, Tony doesn't know where the ghost is at the end. Okay? Because if you want to see some fucked up shit, when he watched it back...
Alright, my journal's done.
Are you? Yep, same. Good? I'm good. Are you good? Sounds like... Yeah.